And welcome back for another video. For today, I will be giving you 50 unique and trending baby girl and baby boy names for this year 2020 up until 2021. Excited ako today na i-share itong video natin kasi excited na mga expecting moms and dads na nanonood ngayon ng video na ito. Hello and congratulations sa inyong pregnancy! I will be very cut to the chase. I will be direct to the point sa pag-explain ng mga names on my list. Ayaw natin maging super haba ng video na ito at baka next year pa tayo matapos. Gusto ko matapos mo itong video na ito para makapili ka na ng choice mo. Magbibigay lang ako ng maiksing-maiksing disclaimer mga moms. Meaning of names may vary depending sa source na kinuhaan nyo. Huwag nyo kong aawain kung medyo magkakaiba tayo. Ito lang yung lumabas according sa research ko. Don't expect na ang isha-share ko ay yung mga mahahabang names. Pero kung magustuhan mo ang video na ito at gusto mo ng mga mahahabang names, comment mo lang ito at gagawa natin ng another video. What I have here ay yung mga one-word name na may mga deep meaning or very symbolic for you. Some are classic na remain included on the top names list. Some are masculine names na trend ngayon sa mga celebrities. Ayan, kung avid fan ka ng mga celebrities. And lastly, some of the names are unisex na pwede sa boy or pwede sa girls. Kaya huwag mong i-skip ang video na ito just because you are searching for only boy or only girl name. Names for baby girls. Maeve, meaning bringer of great joy. Blair, meaning field or battlefield. Rain, meaning queen. Edlyn, meaning princess. Daphne, meaning laurel tree. Dahlia, meaning elegance and dignity. Isla, meaning moonlight. Luna, meaning moon. Stella, meaning star. Ia, meaning generous and helping. Arya, meaning friend and faithful. Mabel, meaning beautiful, loving, and lovable. Ellie, meaning most beautiful woman. Faye, meaning loyalty. Lynn, meaning beautiful. Phoebe, meaning bright and shining. Penelope, meaning river. Amelia, or Amelia dito sa Pilipinas, meaning striving and defender. Olive, meaning symbol of peace. Celeste, meaning heavenly. Haven, meaning safe place. Ivy, meaning faithfulness. Ariella, meaning lion of God. Kaylin, meaning rejoice in victory. And Sari, meaning flower. And that's it for baby girl names. Tulad ng sabi ko kanina, may mga names dyan na pwede kay baby girl and baby boy. Nagbavary na lang sa meaning. And here's our baby boy names. Ocean, meaning sea. River, meaning riverbank. Adriel, meaning the flock of God. Denver, wow, sa favorite kong Money Heist. And Denver, meaning great valley. Aiden, meaning bundle of joy. Ayan, meaning dreamer. Marion, meaning wish for child. Dylan, meaning born from the sea. Kaiser, meaning emperor. Jace, meaning the Lord is salvation. Finn, meaning white or fair. Julian, meaning youthful. Kai, napaka-unique. Kai, meaning sea. Caleb, meaning faithful, wholehearted, bold, and brave. Gavin, meaning God sent. Sky, meaning adventurous. Hayden, meaning from the valley. Jaden, meaning thankful. Tyler, meaning maker of tiles. Dane, meaning God is my judge. Ace, meaning someone who excel. Charlie, meaning free man. Ellie, meaning my God is abundance. Austin, meaning great and magnificent. And Jack, meaning God is gracious. And that's it. Thank you for watching. And syempre, share mo din sa ating comment section ang iyong favorite names. At kung nabigyan kita ng ideas at meron kang napili sa mga shinare ko, share mo din sa comment section. Yun lang. Like, comment, and subscribe.